Hello guys, now we're going to do a dumbbell medicine ball press. In this one, we're going to work out where it's going to be your scoliosis, okay? It's going to help you out to help this tilt up that you have, but as well it's going to work out your core, it's going to work out your glutes and your hamstrings that you need to improve that in order to help you out with your scoliosis, okay? So you're going to grab this dumbbell, it's going to be a single arm, okay? You're going to lie down, you're going to position yourself, look at it where you're putting. I put in the middle of my back, I mean like just the bottom of my chest, resting on the medicine ball. I will go 90 degrees, I will put my hips up. So look at it, hips up, resting on the ball, head down, touching with your hands on your pectorals, and then you want to go up and down. And then you switch to the other side. Try to keep all the time your hips up. And relax. Okay? That's how you perform it.